A little anesthesia.
Motherfucker!
Everything chill, mano?
Some bastard tried to mug me. I handled it.
Oh, local guy?
You really think somebody local would try to mug me, Pepe?
Listen, V. I got a problem. Serious this time.
Found yourself a hole, sounds like. You need help?
Knew I could count on you. It's Cork. I owe him. Don't pay by tomorrow, said he'd bust my legs. And he don't joke about that stuff. Got cartels in his corner.
You in it with Kirk? Every man, woman, and rat in Haywood knows he's a fucking shark.
My bro jumped the joint, deserved a hero's welcome. I know I fuck up, V.
You ever gonna get wise, Pepe? Please tell me your brother's doing all right.
Doing his thing, you know. So, can you help?
I'll talk to Kirk, but then you're gonna owe me one.
He's a good boy.
You're saving my life,
he just lacks direction.
Truly.
Demons walk with him. But I'll tell him you're sorry. Wish to be peace.
Hey! It's the best!
Done unpacking, man.
2 days. I'll be checking exactly. Those 2 bottles of sense on short last delivery.
No, that ain't possible.
Oh, I was at the hospital today. Javi's got some broken ribs, but praise Jesus, the bullet didn't hit any organs.
What happened?
A police manhunt. They were chasing some demons.
So he had it coming, eh?
He was just
hey, Kirk. Wanna talk?
Standing, understand?
V, been a while. Spin it. What you need?
You don't leave. Never pass.
Pepe asked me to talk you up.
What, he too shy to hand over the Yetis himself? Tell him I don't bite. Not yet.
What's he owe you?
Afraid that's client confidentiality. Call it a lot, and leave it at that.
A cred shark with business ethics. Sounds too good to be true.
Well, merry fucking Christmas.
How's your problem? Cut him some slack, will you? He'll pay. Just need some more time.
Do I look like a priest that runs a charity to you? You borrow Eddie's, you gotta pay him back. With interest. It's common fucking knowledge. You suggesting I let a flaky cunt who can't keep a deal off the hook?
No, you let him off because it's me asking.
Huh, you know me. I'm a man of the biz. So I need to know what I get out of it. Kinda in a rush here.
Know what, Kirk? I sometimes get the impression you forget you aren't from around here. Pop into Haywood for the occasional visit, sure. But you live far, far away in Pacifica.
What are you getting at?
Getting at? You probably needing to think before you start something with the local son.
I'm open to other options.
What's this?
Grab a look. Preem ride there on the page. Only 4 of them in NC as of now. 1, Rayfield Regional Director. 2, Mayor Ryan. 3, a rental service.
And 4?
Number 4 will belong to my client, just as soon as you clep it for me, that is.
I'm no thief. Even if I wanted to, stealing a ride like that would be a level beyond me. Hell, two levels.
Beautiful thing is, a Grand Theft Auto virgin like you don't need to know how. I already planned it. Whole thing simple. You swipe the Rayfield for me, I clear Pepe's account. Even toss in a cut for you, I'm such a nice guy. My man Rick works a parking structure by Embers, club where our Rayfield driver likes to kick it. There every Friday night, like clockwork. Soon as you appear, security cam shut down, gate swings up, the road is yours. Just gotta grab the Rayfield and roll out. Simple.
Who's the owner?
Just an Arasaka suit from across the water. Spews cash out of every hole in his body.
And his name?
How would I know? Why would I care? It's a hot item and I know where to find it.
Plan sounds shaky as fuck.
Oh, how so?
Sounds like you're looking for a sucker.
This ain't no setup, V. Heard you got a good head. Maybe we help each other make a few eddies.
And your man, Rick?
Trust him like my own brother.
How am I supposed to do this? Expect me to slide under the chassis on a skateboard for a quick hot wire? Fast and easy? Kirk, wheels like this got security systems. Good ones.
This bitty bop works like the key Rayfield techs use for repairs. Opens locks, bypasses identity authorization.
A skeleton key for all Rayfields in the city. Come on, Kirk, even you don't buy that.
Kabuki's tech wizards sell more magical shit than this under the counter. Have a little faith. So, we all agreed then.
Best keep your word, Kirk.
Easy, V. Job's gonna pad your wallet too, you know? Head to Embers in the Glen. Rick's in the garage. Be waiting for you. You two will hit it off. Good luck out there. We'll be in touch.
Perales has my vote.
Man, it don't matter. Perales...
Malone ain't getting a film fight.
Bullshit! The cabrón is best in his way.
Just 2 blocks from me.
So.
As soon as he's elected, corpse are gonna start sweating.
Fat-ass motherfucker.
Hey, why do I see no goddamn lemons? No goddamn limes?
They're in there, for sure.
Got the best beef. Can't fuck him up if you can't hit him.
Spare a veteran some change. Cybernetic guard
Talk
comes to
the
barracks.
Show them. Tell them to be ready.
Yes, Padre.
Well, who do we have here? We? Long time. Didn't know you were around.
Yep. No place like home. Sebastian Ibarra. Haven't changed a smidge.
No one calls me by my name anymore. Almost forgotten how it sounds.
How are things, Padre?
The same. Haywood. Nothing ever changes here. I'd rather hear about you.
Got back from Atlanta a few weeks ago.
See, you got a good down-home welcome. How was it back east?
Tell you later. Got something on my plate.
How about you fill me in now? We'll give you a ride. Marcus, let's go. So where to?
The Glen. Drop me off at Embers.
Front door?
Take the ramp, back of the bar. Show you where to stop.
You heard it, Marcus. Your return to NC has been good? Busy already? be I'm listening.
2 years gone by, not much has changed.
You know Haywood. It has strong roots, ever watered by the same blood. Now, tell me about you.
I pick up something here and there. Nothing major. But I'm getting by. Appreciate the concern.
So, Atlanta didn't turn out like you expected, huh?
Went there without expectations, actually. Well, except that it'd be better than here.
Shit!
Stop the car.
What's going on?
Business. You carrying?
Sebastian Ibarra. Looks like it's my lucky day.
What do you want?
To settle our biz, once and for all. Got an offer for you, Patty, so listen up. Get the fuck out of Vista. Pull your boys off the street. I'll give you the Glen. Done deal. No more restless nights. See how generous I can be?
One more fucking word.
Stay out of this! I don't know you.
And I don't know you, which means you're worth shit around here and capable of even less. Well, anything else?
It seems our conversation has come to a close.
Careful, Padre. Never know who's got a barrel at your six. You neither, shitbucket.
Marcus, please. I am pleased to see you have not forgotten your roots. Still have the gift. So many of the little shits left around here. Their spines go soft when they look down a barrel.
Who was that?
No one important. He'll be gone in a week's time. Another will come in his place.
He pulled iron on you.
He did. And he will pay for doing so.
Pull up here. Right here. I'll just drop down below.
Here, before you go.
Your number.
Could be useful. Maybe we can also work together again. Take ourselves back 2 years.
Thanks, Padre. Gotta go.
So go with God.
Find your man.
Rick's one of the good guys, you'll see. I trust him like a brother.
Yeah, so you said.
Yeah. Something I can help you with.
Kirk sent me.
Mm-hmm. Camera's blind. You got 20 minutes. Do your thing.
Kirk, I see the ride.
Your moment to shine, kiddo. Good luck.
Let's take this piece of wonder tech for a whirl.
You're a man of little faith. See? We're rich. Now fire her up and call me when you're underway. I'll tell you where to go.
Looks like this will be a cool breeze.
Get the fuck out.
Oh, fuck!
You can drive. Now out.
What are you doing?
Did you got us?
SAPD, drop your weapons.
Don't move! You're under arrest.
Jackie Wells, my old pal from the hood. See, you haven't grown an ounce wiser.
Hey! Detective Stinks! Been a while, huh?
Inspector Stinks.
Same shit.
Speaking of, your mug's familiar too. Come on, spit it out.
That?
I'm waiting.
Pig that chatters.
Left for Atlanta, looking for a slice of happiness. Guess you didn't find it. I've always maintained it's the same for all you termites in Haywood. Born here, live here, die here. Looks like I was right.
You know fuck all about me.
Truth hurts, huh? Just watch your tone. I'm not a patient man.
Come on, Stintz. Give us a break, huh? You lock us up, let us jerk off till trial. And then what? Worst case, we get some months. Hell, standing room only nowadays in El Bote. So, I'd probably be out early.
Are these the thieves?
Fuck,
ordinary street trash.
Got him in custody, Mr. Fujioka. We'll be taking him now.
It's a waste of effort. I have no time to testify or play in an investigation.
Suggesting we let him go, sir?
I suggest you toss them in the sea. Cuff leg's broken so this trash doesn't float.
You heard him.
Fuck.
Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Nah, Stintz wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
Mm-hmm. He's Haywood born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
Nah, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should have known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Wait, Wells? Like Mama Wells. Thought I'd recognize the name.
She's my blood, all right. Coyote's her dive. It's strange you and I never met before.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe wasn't big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabrón's gotta learn. He don't do people in Haywood dirty. Come on, let's go have some lunch.
Just like that? You put a barrel to my skull not so long ago.
You help my homies, you're okay in my book. No harm, no foul.
None at all.
Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. Sense of kind of chemistry, you know? Come on, I'm fucking starved.
Okay, food it is. Let's go.
Another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only these guns will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. NC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Militech? Jack, we're talking classified military-grade shit here. How'd you get it?
T-Bug. And our girl made a couple adjustments.
Why? Think she knows better?
Nah. Said it didn't suit her, style. You'll see what I mean.
Not now, Jack. No time. Maybe later.
Sure. Mañana.
Will Kako give you any tips and tricks for the job?
I'm not your mother. Just do what I pay you for. It's easy work. Yeah.
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's Biomon went mute a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Bug. We. Sure you're on phones, but that don't make you any less part of this squad.
Squad. Charming.
Bug, you could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline. Looking for 1237.
Is that you?
Target should be inside, but I got zero eyes on her biomon. Try hacking the door. Think you can trip it on your own, V?
Sandra Dorset's protected under Echelon 2 Corpo Immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repros. Typical back alley fix-ups. Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
Hey, mira. Eyes up. Pendejos ahead. Drop it quietly.
On your toes. More bodies ain't coming. They're almost on you.
Fist fuck these reapers. Rogers. Oye, V. Come in. Wait for your chance. Pick the prick off.
Score big on that Primas crew.
You're in deep!
Hey, V! Head down!
Scavs are still crawling. Clean it up, clean it out. Don't want to be bringing the target out under fire, and definitely don't want a slug in your back.
Take this, cabrón!
Not neither.
Hell yeah! Ugh.
See that? Hey, stop all my legs!
Соберись, а то все подохнем!
Потому что нельзя подставляться! Шутки кончились!
Rip up the shreds!
Молись, чтобы мы тебя не нашли.
We had arms. Just up with the eyes, V! You got this!
Room he's in looks out on the balcony. Got a window on the left. Give me two. Don't see any movement on the sensors. Looks like you got him. You're clear to go.
Shit, where the hell's our target?
Look around. Gotta be there somewhere.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Shit, V.
Think I got her. Got our target.
We make it? She alive?
About to find out.
V, jack into her biomon. Need to know what we're dealing with.
She's in the tub of ice. Good. Crammed in with another. Fuck. Like slabs of meat.
Keep it together, V. If she survives, she won't remember a thing. Tiny scar on the subconscious, that's all.
Or people who live through shit like this get panic attacks. Dad ever known why? You'd be sipping a glass of ice-cold water and suddenly your hand's shaking.
V, jack into her biomon. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Jacking in. Sandra Dorset, NC570442, Trauma Team Platinum.
Platinum? Shit. Trauma should have swooped in if she sneezed.
Guessing they jammed the transmitter, Sig. Looking at a hacked biomon, firmware reconfig, or a neurovirus.
Carajo, T-Bug. You ain't seeing this place. This is tubs, ice, hooks, and cleavers.
Scott Muncher's hack, huh? Got an idea. Check her neural cord. Find a shard? Yeah, pull it. That'll be what's muting the biomon.
Is that even safe? Can't we just get her out of here?
We found her still breathing. Can't lose her. We need that biomon working, checking for hemorrhages, whatever. Find that shard and yank it.
Found the shard. Removing now.
Check the biomon. Anything change?
Greetings, Sandra. If you are conscious, assume recovery position now. An emergency evacuation unit has been dispatched and is due to arrive at your location in 180 seconds.
Biomon claims trauma will be here in 3 minutes.
Your premium plan will cover 90% of the projected costs of your rescue and treatment.
Ay, pobrecita. Let's get her off that ice.
Jack, look sharp. Not done yet. Don't know who's out there.
Locked and ready, hermano. Do your thing.
Oh, fuck.
She's flatlining.
V, need to know what's going on.
Jackie, air hypo. Fuck, this is bad.
Hey, catch, vato!
I think... Holy shit, it worked.
Fuera, cabrón. Get her outside. Fuera, get her out. Terrace.
T-133 to control. Patient NC570442 secured. Stimulus being administered.
Step back! Ah, shit!
110 norepinephrine. 800 for prednisone.
Hey, had to hurt. Should have followed orders. Let's get out of here. Elevator gets us to the garage direct.
Good work. Shit show's over. Cutting my wires now. See you in the near future.
Listen, Mano. I got this thing. Mind if I borrow your wheels? I got a date with Misty, but I can't take the metro. How's it gonna look for me?
Leave you hanging, Jack. But don't get used to it.
You're saving my ass, V. Thank you. How about I drive you home, huh?
She's all yours. I'm beat as it is.
Oh, almost forgot. She'll get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done. Gonna be long.
V, how did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the cordon, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later. Word's out the NCPD is gonna put Watson on lockdown. If I'm gonna sleep in my own bed tonight, we better put it in fifth.
Leave it to me, Mano. I'm driving.
can't stop digging Night City.
City like any other, just bigger.
Nah, mano. Not just any other city. Morgan Blackhand, Andrew Wayland, Adam Smasher. Legends are born here. Man, I'm starving. Let's grab a tight bite. What do you say?
Jackie, they're locking down Watson, remember?
Oh, shit. You're right. Is it just me, or... Oh, fucking knew it. Van on our ass, tailing us. Chingado. I don't like this one. Not one tiny bit.
Scabs!
Hijos de puta!
Fucking drive, Jackie.
Come on, B!
Can't keep her steady!
Hold tight, B! Mierda! Perdón!
Ah!
Chinga! Got you, asshole! Scratched your baby up pretty bad. Sorry, V.
It's okay. It can wait. Let's just focus on getting home.
Stops.
Watson's on lockdown to further notice. Necessary security measure.
Officer, ma'am! Damn, are we ever lucky we ran into you.
Really? What's it that makes me so special?
A heart of gold? Because only somebody with a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, I'm trying to be a stand-up guy. And she's giving me a chance. Waiting.
That's a shame.
Look at him. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer, ma'am.
She took a liking to you.
The devotion I demonstrated grabbed her by the gut.
Right.
I'm loyal, stable in my affections. And unassuming. You get it.
Out of the car! Now! Come on! Ain't got all day!
Hold it. Check it out, V. Shit's going down.
Yes, get to here!
Fucking shoot! They had it coming. Made it. Almost at your place.
What about you? Not likely to make it back to Haywood now.
Chill, V. They'll let me through.
Sure about that?
Oh, yeah. I'll play nice Jackie again. Sweet dreams, then.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will. Ahí luego.
Bug.
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Clover. Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven. And our second guest is Karina Lee, host of the Chip End program, which promotes the use of cybernetic energy.
Stupid gates busted again. Third time.
I might have caught something when I jagged into that Corpo's biomod. No, neurovirus, sir. Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Throw on some threads, meet me downstairs.
Fucking gone, piece of shit.
MCP!
Hey, yo, V! How about a round or two? What do you say? How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass-whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of V. So how about it?
How's it going? Fight's about to start. Not gonna watch, take notes.
Malone versus Hernandez? Nah, our chrome friend here don't watch TV. Don't talk, neither. Only way he communicates is with them fists.
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Off the street. Saw him looking up at me with these big, sad eyes. So I took the poor pup in, fed him, clothed him. Nah, for real. He's a military bot. Got a sweet deal, and a chuma mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving.
Hell of a punch there, champ. Ever thought of monetizing it? I can arrange a fight or two. What do you say?
You go in the ring yourself.
Not anymore. Skull's taking too much of a beating. Reflexes ain't what they used to be.
There's ways of fixing that. Korenzikov should do the trick.
Rather dish out my eddies for something else. It's time I started taking it easy.
You mentioned something about fighting.
I've seen you landing blows in the ring. You've got sharp instinct, good edge. You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't legal, but very lucrative.
Yeah, lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. You get the rest.
Sounds fair.
It's like I said, good instinct. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pot. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside or what? Not yet. You can start in Kaboom. I believe in you, Veet. Time to show this city what you're made of.
Hey, Veet. Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How'd you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Performances by B-Law virtuosos and theatrical performances in the No tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the Dashi Parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri. Enjoy yourselves.
So, we didn't talk about yesterday.
It's all in the
book. Oh, I read it.
Man of the hour. Sheesh, took you long enough. Worked up an appetite, just waiting. Sit down, let me finish this. Then we could drop in on Signor Vector.
Didn't figure you as a type for Asian. Would have thought you'd find it too exotic.
What do you mean? What's there not to like? Noodles? Check. Synth sirloin? Check. Get some more chile action up in here, and you're looking at Mama Well's signature sopa de fideos.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that, but just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night Fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coup.
How'd you manage to pull this? Trading your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You, me? Oh, but T-Buck, she's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Cause come on, ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. Thought Dex bounced out of the ring a few years ago. Messed with the nasty crew in Pacifica. Things got ugly.
Gang wars 2 years back. Somehow Dex got caught up in the craziness. A lot of bodies lying in the streets by the time the shooting stopped. Yeah, Dex got lucky though. Managed to slip under the radar till tempers cooled. Took a while, but he's made one hell of a comeback.
Eyes up to his elbows in blood, Jack. You want to shake his hand? Work with him?
It's the biz, V. Everyone's got blood on their hands. You deal with it, you move on.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Oh, no pressure, but this whole deal, he's riding on you now, is he?
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. Oh, Dex says he needs to check you. Talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is in a league of his own. You know what I'm saying?
Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gong to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, V. Gracias a Dios. Estoy lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust-up with the scavs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
First stop, Ripper Duck and Holmes. Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date, me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know.
Hey, V.
Dr. Vector will see you now.
Vicky, spry as ever, you old ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. Been a while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Old kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. He gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Kuroshi? Whoa. Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy, then.
I gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand. You peruse and choose while I scan. See what's going on inside.